Ladies and gentlemen, foundation members, parents, and guests, we would like to say welcome to
St. John Catholic School 14 graduation commencement ceremony for the academic year 2021-2022. Before we start, may we politely ask you to turn on your cam throughout the program and prepare our heart for the opening prayer. Now, may we invite Mr. Hermanus Agun to come forward to lead us to prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty God, we thank you for all your love and blessings in our lives. We realize your kindness that never stops pouring out on us, that enables to live until now. We offer you our special thanks for this precious moment as we celebrate the graduation program. In a very special way, pray for our graduates who have just completed one phase in their learning process. Help them to use their knowledge wisely. Find a way to make a world they live in a better place and make life with its problems a little bit easier to face. Grant them faith and courage to put purpose in their days, live with a purpose, and show them how to serve thee in effective ways so their education, knowledge, and skill may find their true fulfillment as they learn to do your will. May they also ever be aware that in of everything they do, their knowledge comes from learning and wisdom comes from you. Finally, we ask your help so we can run this program well according to your wishes. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Orang tua dan para diri sekalian, kami undang untuk menyanyikan lagu Indonesia Raya dan diikuti dengan lagu Mars St. John.
Thank you.
we would like to call on our educational director, Mr. Ladislaus Naisaban, to give his opening remark.
Dear 2022 graduates, today I speak to you with admiration and heartfelt congratulations. 3 years of online learning have imprisoned you inside your respective homes. Those 3 long years have kept you isolated from the outside world, along with the fear of being infected by the virus. Those years have put your life, particularly your faith, to the test. We were all taken aback when I approved the implementation of the home learning as our school's response to the global pandemic. As the school's director, I am skeptical that we will be able to successfully transition into a new level of paradigm shift. I reflected, and in those moments of reflection, it reminded me of our school's right values, which were inspired by St. John the Apostle teaching. St. John, a steadfast apostle, has referred to himself as Christ's beloved disciple and has remained strong and faithful to the Lord even when Christ was nailed to the cross. His faith was unwavering and never wavered. As the sole surviving apostle, Apostle John was summoned to the Rome, and by the decree of this persecutor of the church, was thrown into boiling oil, but the power of God saved him. It is because of these accounts that I am confident that St. John's Catholic School will rise up any circumstances and triumph in our endeavors, just as our patron saint has successfully surpassed all life's trials because of his strong faith in the Lord. I salute you, my dear graduates, for successfully navigating the test of life. This COVID-19 pandemic has transformed you into a better version of yourself, stronger than ever, resilient and survivor. Learn from the life of our patron saint and rise up in the face of adversity, never allowing a crisis to shake your faith in the Lord. St. John, too, was saved by his faith in God and lived a life full of love. St. John emphasized in his epistle, "Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God. Fear has no place in love, but perfect love casts out fear. Fearful people are not made perfect in love. We love him because he loved us first." When your faith is tested, my dear graduates, rise up and remain steadfast. Congratulations to you and to your parents too.
Thank you very much, Mr. Ladis, for the inspiring message. Moving on, please welcome to the stage Mr. Aloysius Budichator Santoso, Senior High School Principal, and Ms. Anita Amelia, Vice Principal of Academics of St. John Catholic School, for the presentation and confirmation of the graduates.
Mr. Aloysius Budi Catur Santosa, it is my honor to present to you the 84 candidates for graduation of senior high school, consists of 51 students of science class and 33 students of social class, academic year 2021-2022.
Thank you, Ms. Anita. Students of St. John Catholic School, Batch 14, with the power vested in me as the principal, I hereby confirm you graduates. Wow, I'm so happy. Dear graduates of batch 14 and our beloved parents, God's timing is always perfect. Perfect like your schooling at St. John Catholic School, where you start 10th grade together. Got spreaded by COVID-19, but finally, you come back together again at the end of 12th grade. Complete and so perfect. So remember, whatever you have been through, it cannot interfere with God's sovereign plan. To each one of us, God always provides a very precise life experience according to what we will face in the future. Therefore, be grateful for all that you have received: the knowledge, life values, communication skills, organizational skills, and other competencies. I'm sure all the knowledge that you have gained and experience that you have gone through will be very useful for your next phase of your life as learners. I would also like to thank the parents, teachers, and all our colleagues from inside and outside of the school who work together to make this educational process a success. Without your support, we would not have reached this level. So thank you and good luck. Bloom wherever you are planted.
Now, let us turn to the awarding of the honor students. These awards acknowledge the effort needed to achieve their academic result. This award gives a sense of achievement as well as a sense of responsibility in fulfilling future commitments. Let us share this moment with you here and online. Subject Proficiency Award. This award is given to the graduating student who performed the best in the class in a specific subject area. Jesslyn Vianessa Susanto, proficient in religion and CMP.
Maria Serafim Marvela, proficient in mathematics, science stream, bahasa Indonesia, fisik, chemistry, ICT, and German.
Maria Serafim Leana Harjanto, proficient in sociology, economics, and accounting.
David Rianto, proficient in history, biology, and cultural art.
Februarisa Ruby, proficient in geography and English.
Catherine Victoria Halim, proficient in mathematics, social, and physical education.
Erwin Finsky, proficient in Mandarin.
Special Awards, the Double Improvement Awards. These awards are given to graduation students whose enthusiasm and motivation has become evident in the wide margin in their academic performance. For the social stream, the Notable Improvement Award is present to
Georgius Tanu Wijaya.
In the science stream, the Notable Improvement Award is presented to Gede Alvino Arya Putra Antara.
Best in social stream, this award is presented to the student who has achieved the best result in the social stream. The award is given to
Maria Serafina Leana Harjanto.
Best in science stream, this award is presented to the student who has achieved the best result in the science stream. The award is given to Maria Serafin Marvela.
The St. John's the Apostle Award for the Model Student of the Year goes to
Jesseline Vianessa Susanto.
the St. John's Foundation Global Citizenship Award goes to Maria Serafin Marvel.
General Excellence Awards. Award of General Excellence are given to the top 3 graduation students in senior high school. These 3 students will receive a certificate of recognition.
Honorable mention. The 3rd rank of the senior high school is given to Jesseline Vianessa Susanto.
Salute to Rian. The 2nd rank of senior high school is given to David Rianto.
Valedictorian. The 1st rank of the senior high school is given to Maria Serafin Marvel.
Congratulations to all graduates. We also take to this opportunity to congratulate you, dear parents, for your undying cooperation and support to your children.
And thank you also for a continuous patronage to St. John Catholic School over a number of years. A parent's role, support, and trust is an incalculable contribution to a student's success and the betterment of the school. Now let us welcome the senior high school valedictorian, Maria Serafin Marvel, to share her commencement speech.
A pleasant morning, ladies and gentlemen, teachers, parents, and my fellow graduates, the class of 2022. My name is Maria Serafin Marvel, and I feel honored to be chosen to represent the students in delivering the speech. First of all, I believe we all should show our gratitude to God for His blessings and guidance during our years in senior high school. I would also like to present all the graduates to thank the teachers who have patiently taught us during these 3 years, both during the offline classes and the online classes. We would like to say sorry to the teachers if we made you angry, did not listen to you, or did not turn on the camera during the online classes. Also, thank you to the parents who have shown unconditional love and support for us. Thank you to everyone, which I am unable to mention one by one, who has helped us in various ways. Without their help, love, and support, we will not be able to be who we are right now. And of course, I would like to say congratulations to all graduates. The pandemic has made it hard for us in many ways, but here we are, about to graduate from high school. Our hard work has finally paid off, and we are ready to start a new journey in life beyond high school. One word to describe this new journey would be unpredictable. Well, life has always been unpredictable. Who would ever predict that we would end up spending almost 2 years learning at home through online classes? It is unfortunate that most of our time in high school is spent looking at our laptop screens and not being able to meet our friends physically due to this COVID-19 pandemic. But if you look at the bright side, I consider that we are lucky enough since we get to experience lots of things together. Remember the students' orientation day when we first met and finally get to know each other? Or when we go camping together and almost got lost in the forest? We were also able to participate in the SYNC event prior to the pandemic, and we were able to feel the joy of meeting our friends again during the hybrid learning, despite having to wear masks and keeping our distance from our friends. For that, I consider that we are blessed. It is undeniable that we miss lots of things we were supposed to do. Let's say going on study trips, going to the laboratory for the science students, or doing projects for the social students. It is also undeniable that things are not always rainbows and butterflies. Like a roller coaster, life has ups and downs. Each one of us surely experienced difficulties and struggles during senior high school. Some of us probably find it very difficult to wake up in the morning, we find the lessons very boring, or we feel stressed from the assignments given by the teachers. But believe me, all the struggles and failures we face make us stronger and better individuals. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right? This graduation marks the end of one chapter of our life. We are about to open a new chapter in life. And even though some of us might feel anxious about what will happen in the future, I believe that we have an exciting journey ahead of us. After this, we are going to part ways. Some of us will study in government universities, some in private universities, and some will even go abroad. I do hope that we will remember each other and still stay in contact. I would like to close this speech with a quote. If you know me since junior high school, I believe you have heard me mention this quote before. Here is how the quote goes. You don't have to be perfect. You just need to be the best version of yourself. I am mentioning this quote once again to remind each one of us that we are unique. We have different talents and abilities, so do not waste your time comparing yourself to other people. Just be the best version of yourself and never give up. Thank you, and once again, congratulations to all graduates.
St. John Catholic School model students, Jesslyn Vianessa Susanto, we lead the graduates in their pledge of loyalty. All graduates, please raise your hand and follow the pledge lead by Jesslyn.
My fellow graduates, please raise your hand and repeat after me. I, Jesslyn Vianessa, do hereby promise my undivided loyalty and trust to St. John's Catholic School, to uphold our ideals of ciencia, virtus et vita, for the betterment of myself, my fellow citizens, and my country. As a worthy member, I humbly respond to the call of truth and righteousness, advocate peace and unity at all times, and become an effective Christian witness to the world. For the glory and honor of my dear alma mater, St. John's Catholic School.
We are proud to announce that some of our graduating students start this journey with St. John Catholic School in kindergarten. For all those years, they have shown trust and faith in investing their future to our school. Here, then, are the loyalty awardees. Edward Clemens,
Donovan Eka Putra Simatupa,
Nicholas Audrey Lim,
Albert Justine Susage,
Arvin Jorel,
Catherine Victoria Halim,
Joshua Maurice Black,
Ellen Hendratno,
Februarisa Rubi,
Elizabeth Kauri Harris,
Stewart
Efrat Leonard Putra Satri,
Aloysius Joey Mateo Gustianto,
Johannes Don Bosco Brahmantil,
Misika Cindy Wijaya,
Renara Evan Verdana Gultok,
Cornelius Ryan Dewayan,
Graciela Gavrila Mahus. Congratulations to all the awardees.
Let us not also forget the parents who are, in so many ways,
the greatest factor in the success of both our student and our school. To share with us their experience, let us put our hands together for Mr. Osmal.
Selamat pagi, Bapak Ibu sekalian, anak-anak kami yang kami cintai, para guru dan Yayasan St. John Catholic School. Perkenalkan, nama saya Erwin Simatupang, orang tua dari Donovan Eka Putra Simatupang. Izinkan saya mewakili orang tua siswa yang mengikuti acara graduation pada pagi hari ini, mewakili untuk menyampaikan kata sambutan sebagai ucapan terima kasih kepada guru dan nasihat kepada anak-anak kita. St. John Catholic School tidak asing bagi saya pribadi. Karena apa? Anak saya sudah sekolah di St. John sejak playgroup sampai SMA. Dan saya juga bertempat tinggal di dekat sekolah ini. Saya sangat berbahagia bisa menyekolahkan anak saya di St. John. Saya merasakan perubahan di anak saya. Dengan menyekolahkannya ke St. John, ini adalah merupakan pelengkap mimpi saya selama ini, di mana sejak muda saya membayangkan suatu waktu anak saya akan dapat berbahasa Inggris, berbahasa asing dengan baik. Tidak seperti kita orang tua, kebanyakan setelah selesai kuliah dulu baru belajar berbahasa Inggris. Dengan harapan, dengan pengetahuan mereka tentang bahasa Inggris, masa depan mereka lebih mudah digapai. Dan puji Tuhan, saya merasakan semuanya itu saya dapat di St. John. Saya melihat perkembangan anak saya dan anak-anak kita semua dapat berkembang dengan baik. Mereka dapat berani mengutarakan pendapatnya. Mereka berani berdiskusi. Saya merasa tidak menyesal. Dan saya merasa tepat memilih St. John sebagai sekolah tempat anak-anak saya dididik, sebagai tempat karakter building anak saya sejak dahulu, sejak mereka kecil sampai mereka sekarang menginjak dewasa. Yang berikutnya, kepada anak-anak kami yang akan menyelesaikan sekolah SMA-nya pada hari ini, terima kasih kepada kalian semua. Pesan saya sebagai orang tua, jangan lupakan St. John yang tempat kalian dibentuk. Dan juga nasihat saya, pilihlah masa depanmu sesuai dengan keinginanmu dan kemampuanmu. Jadilah orang yang berhasil. Jadilah orang yang berguna bagi masyarakat. Jangan kecewakan orang tua. Jangan kecewakan para guru yang telah membimbing kalian selama ini. Dan kepada para guru, saya tidak bisa berkata apa-apa. Saya hanya berkata terima kasih. Karena para guru yang mendidik anak-anak saya, mendidik anak-anak kami, sehingga bisa menjadi seperti apa yang sekarang yang kami rasakan. Tidak ada yang bisa membantah dan tidak ada dapat yang meragukan bagaimana para guru begitu serius, begitu berusaha untuk mendidik anak-anak. Kadangkala kami sebagai orang tua overprotektif terhadap anak-anak kami. Kami sering menyampaikan komplain, kami sering menyampaikan protes yang kadangkala kami rasakan mungkin menyinggung para guru. Kepada yayasan juga, terima kasih yang telah menyediakan prasarana dan sarana sehingga proses belajar mengajar, apalagi dalam kondisi COVID yang sekarang ini yang begitu susah, 2 tahun terakhir ini, siswa belajar di rumah, guru mengajar dari sekolah, itu membutuhkan suatu kerja keras dari yayasan dan kerjasama dengan guru dan orang tua, bagaimana supaya proses ajar mengajar anak didik dapat berjalan. Terima kasih kepada yayasan yang telah menyediakan semuanya itu tanpa rasa sombong, tanpa merasa bahwa St. John, yayasan St. John sudah memberikan yang terbaik, tapi semuanya bisa berjalan lancar. Dan juga yayasan bisa menerima segala komplain dari kami sebagai orang tua. Dan sebagai penutup, saya akan menyampaikan suatu puisi kepada para guru yang telah mendidik anak-anak kami. Guru, setiap hari kau bagi ilmumu dengan keikhlasan dan kesabaran. Setiap hari kau bimbing anak-anakku, anak-anak kami, dengan nasihatmu yang penuh makna. Guru, tak pernah lelah kau ajar anakku, anak kami, selalu semangat setiap tugasmu. Guru, terima kasih atas semua pengorbananmu untuk anakku, untuk anak kami. Maafkan salahku, maafkan anakku jika kau pernah terluka dengan kata-kata kami. Guru, kau takkan pernah terlupakan dalam hidup kami. Amin.
Thank you very much, Mr. Osman, for the message.
Our parents deserve so much gratitude for everything that they have done and share with us.
Before we close this ceremony, may we invite Mr. Hermanus Agun to come forward to the closing prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Our dear Lord, we thank you for guiding and blessing us during our graduation event. We believe that all things can run because of your goodness and kindness. Help us to continue supporting and encouraging each other wherever we are. And may through everything that we did in our event, your mighty name can be glorified. We ask this through Christ our mighty Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Congratulations for the 14th batch of the St. John Catholic School graduates. May this day be a blessed step into a new phase of your life. Thank you for coming. Good day and God bless us all.
I'm not gonna survive, but I couldn't
I'm not gonna blast you on the radio.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna lie to you and your family.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna hate you in the magazine.
I'm better than that.
I'm not gonna compromise my Christianity.
I'm better than that.
You know I'm not gonna diss you on the internet, 'cause my mama taught me better than that.
I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna work harder.
I'm a survivor.
I'm gonna make it. I'm a survivor. Keep on surviving.
I'm a survivor.
I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna work harder.
I'm a survivor.
I'm a survivor. Keep on surviving.
Just really you. are my friends, my friends. Because of you, you always hold my hand and never leave me when I need you. We'll be together now forever in love. Keep smiling, you will be in my heart, my friends. Today I step into a new world to reach my shiny star. Today a fresh hope I have found, ready to change the world. No words can say how much I thank you. Just really you are my friends, my friends. Because of you, you always hold my hand and never leave me when I need you. We'll be together now forever in love. Keep smiling, you will be in my heart, my friends. Because of you, you always hold my hand and never leave me when I need you. We'll be together now forever in love. Keep smiling, you will be in my heart. Keep smiling, you will be in my heart. Keep smiling, you will be in my heart.